Hi guys, we're here at RipFest. The weather is phenomenal. It smells fantastic, so make sure you check it out this weekend.
Peter Giannopoulos.
From?
London, Ontario.
Company?
From Hogs. I know, we're talking about Hogs.
Oh, no.
Over 10 years, we have over 400 trophies. What else?
So why should people come and eat your ribs?
Because once you've tried the best, you don't want to go to the rest.
Hi there, I'm Maureen Lamola, Executive Director of Downtown Sudbury. We're the hosts of the second annual Downtown Rib Fest going on right now behind me. We'll go through until Sunday, September 6th. Today we're running from 11 till 10 p.m., Saturday till 10 p.m., and Sunday till 6 p.m. There's five ribbers that are here, five rib teams with great ribs, great pulled pork, chicken. The smell is contagious, and it's wonderful, so you have to come down. On Saturday and Sunday, we have a huge car show going on, a motorcycle show. We also have a great family fun zone. We're going to be featuring the Zero Gravity Circus, so it's a great time. There's lots of crafters, there's lots of food, refreshment tent, and of course on the main stage, we have over 20 local acts playing. Music straight through until we close the doors at 6.
Hey guys, don't forget to try out several different kinds of ribs, and once you're all set and done, make sure you come out to this tent and you vote for your People's Choice favorite river.
Thank you.